So those who answer can start.
Make a shift. I think it brings with you experience and opportunity to change the way things are from your past experience. I think a career change is important because it keeps you on your toes. You don't get complacent with what you were doing for so many years, but I must say that after moving from 15 years to a different job role, I believe the average span is between 2.5 years for certain industries and a much shorter time frame. So depending on the industry you are in, so if you are in a digital line, perhaps the span is much less. But I think what's important for me is that whichever career change you decide to move on to, please use your past experience in that. So don't choose a field which is completely different from what it was. That's according to me. I mean, I might be wrong. I'm sure there are others who might be in a engineering field, but they move over completely to something else, like starting a hotel. But still, you need engineering if you're going to start a hotel, right? You're going to need your past skills. So try to use whatever you have learned